That's all right. Don't worry about it. All right, fellas, we have all of our turn marshals. We're going in less than five. Do not take the guy out ahead of you, or you will be moved to the back, and I will be watching. On the tone, less than five. All right, we got to start. It looks like Calvert takes over the lead, and he has Clinic right behind him. Mayhem on the tabletop for everybody. Somebody is broke. That looks like Wayne Stunt. 8 minutes of racing left. Kind of hard to go over side by side. Calvert, Clinic, Morris. I believe that's Morelli, yes. Kelly White, yes. And then Farrell and Hollywood batting it out. Wayne Stunt is out. Top two will bump into the A main. Alright, the poo-poo will be closing in about 30 minutes. They run a little low on food. They will be closing in 30 minutes. So if you're hungry, go get some something. 6 minutes to go, drivers. 6 minutes. Cowherd, Clinic, separated by a half a second. They're going down the straightaway together. Drew Morris in third. He is another half a second back. That is a battle for the pump spot. The gray car and then the camo car behind it. Onto the tabletop goes third plate. Trying to get into the number two bump spot as number two rolls it over. And that's going to put Morris into the second spot as it looks like Morelli is off the track with issues. Cowherd out front, 4 second lead over now Drew Morris, who is 2 seconds over Clemens. You're either working the left side of the track and into Thornhill Jr. And he's got second place right behind him, 2 seconds back. Drew Morris, after having a rough start to the day, he's trying to chase down the leader. Your leader in the pink and blue. Drew Morris in the digital camo blue. He's 1.1 seconds back. Kelly White in four, Clement in five. He is 4 seconds back in third spot. Oh, Drew Morris in trouble, and that's going to move Clement into the bump spot. Second and third on the tabletop. We still got over almost 4.5 minutes left of racing, so there's plenty of time left in this race. Drew Morris just got serious on the driver's stand. Second and third onto the tabletop. They go. Your leader down the straightaway. Second and third. Heading down the straightaway. Clement, Morris. 1 second is the gap as they go over Thornhill Jr. together. Morris tries to do a slide on the pipe. Doesn't work. Up and over the tabletop. 4 minutes to go, drivers. 4 minutes. I want to thank Mr. Jimenez and Mr. Gillum for helping us turn marshal this race. On to the back stretch. That is your leader in all kinds of trouble. He's going to go from first to second into the clutches of Drew Morris. As Clement takes over the lead now, Calhoun and Morris battling for the bump spot. Right over the middle double. Morris takes over and Calhoun runs a little wide and he takes an inside pass. Morris in the hairpin. He's got Calhoun's tractor going. We still got over 3 minutes left of racing. That's about a good 10 laps left of racing. And Morris in trouble in the middle of the track. He is quickly turned, marshaled by Gillum. Gillum keeps the battle going. Second and third, into the hairpin they go. Right in front of Gillum. Gillum turn marshals both of them, and they're going to head down the straightaway. Morris with the bump spot. Calhoun trying to get it from him. Up next, Expert 205 B Main. Winnick out to a 6 second lead over Morris and Calhoun. Calhoun 1.1 back. Calhoun trying to chase down Drew Morris, the hooligan himself. Somebody needs to run on the straightaway. That is the number two driver. And he's going to let Calhoun back to the big screen. One minute, 30 seconds, 1:30. The battle for the two spot has stretched out. Calhoun in trouble. Oh, trouble for Drew Morris. The digital camo blue in the tabletop. And he quickly turned Marshall onto the tabletop. Calhoun, 1 minute 20 seconds, trying to chase down Drew Morris. Drew Morris at the line right now. Calhoun onto the straightaway. He's falling apart, pushing the car as hard as he can. Clement on a lap of his own almost. Clement into silver, over the tabletop, into the hairpin. Calhoun right behind him in third. Morris over the Thornhill Jr. jump in the middle double as Calhoun is now 7.5 back with 45 seconds to go. Who's going to take the bump spots? I think the number one is figured out. Clement, with no mistakes, should have this. He's got Calhoun in tow. Trying to chase down as the lead is now 4.3. Drew Morris with a 4 second lead over Calhoun. Now there's no gap between him and Calhoun. Calhoun in third. The car ahead of him is Drew Morris with 20 seconds. Drew Morris now the lead down to 3.6. Calhoun trying to chase down Drew Morris. Drew Morris on the tabletop. Drew Morris on his roof. Calhoun now onto the tabletop. Calhoun right behind Drew Morris. Who's going to take it with 2 seconds? 1 second, that's time. Drag race it is. Drew Morris bumps into the A main just over Calhoun by 2 seconds. Calhoun on a big time chase back. Almost made it. Everybody is done. Good race. Thomas Clement, Drew Morris. Welcome to the A main, gentlemen. Thank you.